At the end of Deuteronomy 28, I remember it clearly. I read it, I looked up, and I said, wow, really? Wow, this is awesome. I was like, I know the only people that fit what's in this book of who it says that the true house of Israel is, the lost tribes of Israel. Mm-hmm. They're lost. You know, they say they're scattered. We don't know who they are. I know who they are. It's clear. It's you guys. It's
what do you mean by you guys?
The folks that were sent through the transatlantic slave trade. Mm-hmm. The folks that are still in the lands of their captivity. Israel is in the lands of their captivity. There is no creation of the so-called Jewish state of Israel in 1948. That does not fit prophecy. Mm-hmm. Those people over there that call themselves Jews, they call their own selves Ashkenazi. If you go look at Genesis chapter 10, 1 through 5, it tells you Ashkenaz is descended from Japheth, Noah's son Japheth, not Shem. That means he's a Gentile. I'm a Gentile. You know, we're Gentiles. And I mean, like, I wasn't brainwashed. I got the Bible before they do the brainwashing of the programming and try to make you think Egypt is white, which is ridiculous because it's Africa. So, you know, all that's Africa. I know who they are. It's clear. It's you guys.
What do you mean by you guys?
The folks that were sent through the transatlantic slave trade.